Six, any fan factor now?
No.
So that's 150 out.
Okay.
And for kickoff, 340 out. What would you like to do?
I will kick.
You're going to kick it? Okay. Do you use a cup, do you?
I don't have one.
No, don't. You do what you want. I don't like a cup. I like to roll in here, but I use it like a cup. So if it comes out...
Can you put it there so I roll there too?
Over here? Okay. You can roll on there, I don't mind where you roll. But
so we have
I use it like a cup in the sense that if it pops out, forget about it.
Okay.
Yeah? If any dice pops out, do it again. I prefer to roll as well.
Okay. So I set up.
You set them up. Fight one.
One, two.
Oh, sorry, 1 to 5.
Yep.
One, I get that out. So it's on to me.
Yep.
So catch on a 4.
Yep.
You got it.
Kick off. That's.
Oh, that's bad. So we get a bright beach. Get the rest. One bright beach, so I'm going to put a. Yep. Cool. That's turn one. Good luck to you, friend. Enjoy.
Good luck to you. Let's go.
Yes, go. Okay. This guy's going to do 2 to him because I've got a guard.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Right. This guy, 2 dice.
Okay.
Turn one. There. See what I am. Armor. Can you see this? Wait a minute. For that?
It's literally the pitch. Okay.
Figure out the pitch for the camera. So, yeah. So, 2 dice. Armor. Oh, that's yours.
Look what you're doing. Look at the weather and all that is.
Can you see that?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, the weather.
Ah, it's too big. Too big. Right, 2 dice, armor.
Passes.
Armor's gone. Injury. Oh, my God.
Yep.
This guy now will do 2 dice to this guy because he's in the guards, yeah?
Okay.
that one, yeah. Put him there. See where he is. Palmer. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where were these earlier? 8 knocked out. Yeti now 3 dice there. Wild animal. Yeah, 3 dice. Just 5, 6, 7, yeah. Push. And another push. Okay, so that's 3, 4, 5, 6. There. Okay, this guy's going to be 3. She's 3, yep, 4, yep, 5, yep. 6 there, yeah. He's heading around. He's doing 4 dice. Down. Armor. Yeah.
Stun.
6 stun. Blitz. 1, 2, 3. 4 to blitz. 2 dice. Got dodge. Push in there. 1, 2, 3, 4 to blitz. 5. Got 4 to blitz. Leaving where he is. That's me. Cool. Turn over. I like to turn mine around. I get confused at night.
Okay.
Yeah.
four, five, six, seven.
Turn two. Blitz him. Two dice.
Yep.
Two dice.
Bad guy. You wanted a push.
I did want to push. Because not so much for pushing him out, but I'm still stuck in his tackle zone now.
Yeah.
Okay, armor. I do apologise for this, but my dice are hot at the moment.
Yeah, I understand.
They're very hot. Stunned him in my last hit today, yeah, so pin him right. That was my blitz. He's got to wrestle, hasn't he? I'm going to do two dice shirt. Armour. He's armour, isn't he, yeah? That's right, yeah, you haven't got any runners or assassins in it. Okay. Right, that's that.
It's a five.
Five. Let's try and move the Yeti.
Start mine to fucking
blow. Alright. I'm going to nice to watch our lead. Otherwise, I'll be dropping him. Watch our lead. Okay.
No, I'm going to call out my turn, right?
That's it.
Your turn two.
You have two.
Okay.
Oh no, who's doing the block? Him?
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
No, when you're like, you're like, so do it all right. You just like, God, it's gonna get me bad later.
Yeah.
Yeti, wild animal for a block. Three dice because of the two health.
Yeah.
Whatever. Three pushes. Can you believe it? Three pushes. Okay. And then three more.
Okay.
And that's, he hasn't got dodge, I wouldn't be. Come on, the claw. Did nothing in the last game. Nothing in this game.
You didn't need it in this game,
though. No, I know, but you know. It's nice to see skills working now and again.
Okay.
a blitz. One, two, three, four to blitz this guy. Two dice, because I've cancelled, yeah. Push. And five.
Yep.
Push.
Injury.
Strict injury. And the crowd knock him out. That was five. And now I'm going to go six, yeah. First things first, he's going to have two dice on her.
Okay.
I'm cancelling them. How? Got to follow. Armour. Eight, yeah. Oh. I know, armour. Honestly, got armour in last one. Was shocking.
Stunning.
It
happens, what do you say?
Okay. He's going to put one dice on him.
Who?
Should I not bother? Is that pointless? Pointless, really, isn't it? Yeah, it's pointless. Fuck it. Right, this is going to be a foul. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then it's one, two, three, yeah. I did three fouls in the last game and had three sending off. Seven.
Stun.
And then, should I throw this one? I'm not having much bad luck at the moment, so I put it in. Go on, I'll throw the one. Not with that fucking spell.
Okay.
Armour. Okay, get over. It's got nothing to do with me, but my dice are ridiculously hot at the moment.
Looks here, two dice.
Yeah, sure.
That's
up to you.
Yeah,
fine. One injury so far, like,
Dodge.
Reroll.
Two.
Yeah.
Two, three, four, five. Okay. Six. Seven. Seven. I actually do. Okay. These guys are on stand, and pull my bridge with this guy.
So that's your bridge, yeah. She's up for three, dodging in on for four on A3, yeah.
That's for three.
Up for three, moving there for four, yeah. Moving there for five on a three.
I won't have
He's going.
No. That was your fault then, Howard. I definitely blame you.
Let's go.
Right. Oh, man. Seven, he's okay. He's okay. So four.
You hold.
Kai is going to do two dice on him.
Okay.
I'm going to push him. See where I am.
See how bad he is first, right?
Well, it's 28, so he comes back in reserve if you use your apple.
I don't have apple.
Oh, you don't? I thought you did.
No.
Oh, never mind. Then ignore me. Ignore my stupid shit. So that was him. Five. So yeah, that goes through with the thing. Eight on the ropes. That's my turn.
Him
under him, three, four, yeah, of course.
Any rerolls? No, you've used them. Armour.
This card's never a step.
It's not happening at the moment, through the 8.
Nope.
No, he's okay. Okay, kill 5.
That's not the touchstone, is it? That's the touchstone, isn't it? Yeah. Because they didn't know. Yeah, you've got to be careful. Like.
He stood there thinking he was in the touchdown zone, passed the ball.
Okay, blitz. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to blitz him.
Two dice. Push him.
Dodge, sorry, so he's... Oh no, you haven't got dodge, sorry. It's the line I'm hitting, so he's got to go there, he's going to follow. Armour.
Yep.
No. Which leaves... That guy, 2 dice from him.
No, you did the last
one. I'm going to reroll that. I got a rare sword, so I got 2 rerolls away as well. So, 2 dice.
Yep.
Which means he's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're a bold player. The spot price quad skulls. That's 2 skulls rerolled into 2 more skulls. Has not gone yet.
What's 4?
The spot price is quad skulls. Thank you.
So 5, 4 is 9. As soon as he called it. What? It's just quad skull. Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Casual D. But sending off if I don't argue the call. That's why I argue the call. Oh, so he's sent off. So this guy gets sent to the sin bin. That's 2.
Actually, no. You even have a bribe.
I got a bribe. I do apologise. So that wasn't the call for it. Well, I tell you what. No, I'll roll it again because you remind me of that. So I will use the bribe. Remember, he's there. I will use the bribe. And if I fail the bribe, I can't call it because I've tried that, yeah?
Okay.
Right, so the bribe's worked, so I haven't got a bribe no more. It stays on. But it's still a turnover, isn't it? So, there we are. You were turn 5.
Try to jump up and blitz.
Jump up and blitz. What's that for now?
That jump up.
You only have to roll for a jump up block. 7 and then go for it to blitz, isn't it? Okay. 1 dice. Yeah. Any more?
Actually, go for a kill.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep, that's fine.
It's not in my interest to hit these up.
You can leave one for you?
Yeah, they can't do anything there. No, actually. Good job.
Up and dodge. Oh, sorry. Oh,
no.
Armor.
It is weird, right?
It is, I agree with him. No. Okay, at least I didn't break. Turn 6.
stand him up.
Okay. I'm super annoyed by doing this, I know.
Stand him up.
The ball carrier's going to have two dice on the witch.
Push it away. So there, stay where he is. First. He's going to do it. Foul plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 5 plus 5, yeah. 7, another stun. I'm going to leave Alani's unstunned, right?
now with my... Oh, actually, no, I'm not going to leave it like that. That's my 7 in it. In that case, I'm just going to go... Oyston, anyway, any fuck it. Okay, I'll stay on my job.
He's going to foul.
So, plus one.
That's 10, 11, yeah. And
that's a casualty.
Yeah, that's a casualty. How badly? Eight, yeah. 44. Hmm.
For any European coaches wondering if they're upstairs or downstairs, the website will say.
Yeah, go on, I'm going to use the app, I'll re-roll that.
Also, on the right hand side, European upstairs. On the left hand side, European downstairs.
Go okay, on. Carry on. Something can happen, you never know. Don't know what's going to happen in this game.
One.
So this is a blitz, yep. So that's one. Yep.
Two, three, four.
I think you're going to have to dodge
five,
it.
Six, seven.
Go for it.
Good.
On a,
go,
on
go
a,
for it first.
Go for it. Yeah, and it's just, is it a six?
Good.
I think it's a six.
No, it's a, that's a five.
It's a five.
It's
oh, yeah.
Two,
so
plus normal,
two normally minus three is five. Yeah, that's right. You got it. You got it. And go for,
go
it.
For it,
go for it. And two dice up the hill.
Yep.
So it is. It's a
push.
No,
you
no I'll.
You choose.
I'll take the boat down.
Okay.
I think just this guy down here now, is it?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. So yeah, you need at least one goal for it, at least. That's it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
He's in range. He's in range. Okay, turn eight. Unless something ridiculous happens,
you
and I am taking a risk, mate. Three, four, five. I need two more.
It's going to be real fun if something goes wrong.
I know. So if he goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's 3, 4, 5, 6. No, hang on now. What am I doing? What am I doing now? Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if he does, he'll be 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right?
Okay.
There's 3, 4, 5, 6. I need one more there. So he's going to go 1, 2, 3. Okay. This guy's going to do a block there. So 3 dice. Push. Push him there. He's done another one. So it's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 3 dice. Push,
yeah.
Gotta go out.
Well.
And the crowd say. Crowd say he's done, so that's okay. And no more in about any balls, touchdown.
Okay. Now, super important rules.
How many have we got? How many have we got first before we start?
What,
so they're coming in anyway, yeah. And you've got what? How many?
Is it four knockout rounds?
Yeah, four knockout rounds.
So, do you want to do the two linos? The first day and open day is the same, innit?
Yeah.
Another one, yeah? They're both the same, so you get one. So one's a knockout, and then you got a white and a blue look. So
okay, wrestler.
Wrestler, that's
no.
That guy, so he stays knocked
tackler.
Out.
No.
Well, unlucky, bro. No, nothing you can do when it happens again, innit?
Draw my dice.
I don't believe in Max, supposedly.
I'll set my men up, and then I'm going to nip for a quick pee, if that's okay, if you don't mind.
We got plenty of time, haven't we, yeah? Oh, hour and 20. So I'll set up and then I'll go have a quick pee and grab a drink if that's okay.
Oh, you got my other wolf, didn't you?
Ooh.
I tell you what, yeah, sorry, we'll do the turn eight and then I'll go for a pee and all that.
I'm sinking off, thank you.
It's nice to have a bit of time at the end of the half.
Like, you're moping, isn't it?
No, it's all right. Paper armor's gone. Go on, you can do with injuring this guy. Seven, lucky.
So that was 1, 2, 3. 4. No, it's the same. Both the end assist. So.
That's that guy.
He's gonna foul. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the foul. Plus 1, -1.
So it's straight up foul, yeah?
Yep.
So
9.
Yep.
Oh, just stand a bribe. A bribe two up. Yep, so the bribe worked, that's fine. And he was. Oh, no, that's the end of the turn, yep, okay. So half time. Some more rolls, so you've got three guys, so wrestler. Hey, yep. Tackler. Yeah. Now he's going.
Yeah, they're dissecting. Here we go.
No. So that's going to be me. I'm just going to nip off for a quick pee, brother, and then I'll be back with him. You set up when you're ready. I would put it on the sweet spot then. Yeah, she's on him. We are going 5-2 sideways. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 there. He's on him. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Kick off event. Good, certainly. My blue one or not?
Missing
it. Very blue.
Oh, there he is. I got him. So five.
Five.
She's a high kick.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay. There you go.
Okay, catch on three. Yep. Got it. Okay, turn one to you.
Block here.
Who's blocking? Sorry, this guy. Out.
Here.
You got him. Okay, arm it. Yes, this is where it all starts turning.
Stun. Lock here. Two dice. Here.
Yeah. He's down again. Yeah, Salah's gone again.
Stun.
But he's cancelled this guy, and he's turned four.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, thank you.
So one, two to blitz, two dice. Push. Three, two more dice.
I've got blitz, I use it.
Okay, now this guy's going to put two into it.
The next spot prize is going to be the first coach who gets one of their players sent off for fouling. Open players sent off for fouling.
They would call that no, wouldn't they? How about 3-0 day, like?
Sorry, could be. I'm turning more forward. Sorry, they were a bit mishmash. So he's acting, yeah? Okay.
Hand off. Seven. Hand off here. Push. Roll. Okay. Out. Yep. pulse.
That's fine.
Okay.
And that does it.
Yeah, it's this one, isn't it? This is the important one.
Yeah.
Oh, 50-50 dodge. But it's only the one hit. So 50-50 or two go for it on one hit.
Answers on a
postcard.
Hmm. Let's have
a beer. I'm going to go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Let's go.
Oh! Roll his armor. Yeah, he's gone for the...
And he's
dead!
Killed himself.
He dare insult nothing.
I know. Turn three. Oh, the
score
actually. Just turned on his head, doesn't it?
Score actually.
Oh, Jesus, don't fuck up. Yeah, I'm with this. 1-0. Right. See if your knockout comes on. Very happy in this.
I set them up for that.
We level the field a bit. A bit.
We'll
a bit.
See.
Link in, dub ones.
I'm watching that spot right. One wrong run.
I know. Yeah. I've done everything that the spot prizes require. I just did it 10 minutes early.
Yeah.
Backwards, so 1, 2, 3.
Kick off event.
Kick off event.
8.
Go chin.
Okay.
You've got the fame, haven't you? So you've got three on either 5 or 6.
Yep.
Yep, so that's a reroll for you.
Yep.
Okay,
One more scatter.
Yep.
8. That is here.
Okay. So 3.
Yes!
Okay. Him, 2 dice there, because the guard.
Yep.
Yeah, you take that.
Ball players, ball players. We have just under 55 minutes remaining. That is five minutes remaining. You need to be in the second half at least by now, please.
This guy's been playing with his help. Yeah, you know, he's going to do 3 if he can wild animal. Yep, 3 dice.
Okay.
Gets the pow.
That's gonna hurt.
Come on, Claw, you've done nothing all day. Nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Oh, so no mighty blow going on that. So mighty blow onto this. That's 8, that's 9.
Okay.
Dice on this guy for
yeah.
Also, it's got block, so I'll take that. That's okay. One, 2, 3.
Good. legs out. Okay. Dodge out.
Four. Yep, for three, dodge an F, four. Yeah.
Five, six. Your turn.
Okay. That's good. Turn four. Try and move this Yeti. So move the Yeti.
Super important. Nope.
Okay. Not bad. Okay, come on, let's go for it. Right. This is a handoff, I think. One. Yeah, it is a handoff.
Two.
Three. Four. 5, 6, 7.
Three plus.
Yep. Come on now.
Last reload. Scatter.
I'm not very happy about this.
Sorry,
but no, don't you apologize. Don't you apologize. It's Nephilus doing it to me. One. Okay, so
here.
Okay, turn over. Interesting.
Yep.
I knew I was risking it by taking the hand off with her, but. Just tried to hand the ball off. Two, reroll two. My reroll's gone. So hand it off to him. And I leg it up there, basically.
No.
Yep.
Good job.
Nothing doesn't want me this half.
Seven.
Come on. Thank you.
You have 45 minutes remaining. Yep. Six.
Six.
Rural. Dodge skill. Yep. Seven. And the pass is here.
Two to him.
Two to cut. If you're not in the start of the second half, please let a ref know.
Get the ball.
Fuck's sake.
Seven.
You look at.
No, go for it. No need to.
It's a fucking game.
No, I'm it's 1-1, I'm gonna lose this game. No,
look. You don't have dodge?
No, I haven't.
Follow. Your turn.
See, I don't believe it's turn five. Well done, Sam, but like 18 minutes. Last one I get, don't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dodges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So go for it first, right?
Yep.
Dodge. Dodge. Yep. Give it a reroll. Oh, yes, the dodge.
Okay.
It's two dice uphill now, right? So. Which pair would you like?
Nope.
Go for three,
four,
I can't remember. Five, six. Okay, here we try. Can't believe it though.
I'll risk it.
Considering the amount of ridiculousness in the first half, I just thought, it's giving it to me, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Really gimme.
Yeah, it was, it felt that way. So, two dice block.
Push, that's what I want.
Okay, lots in the first half.
Do it.
So dodge it.
Yep. Yes.
One,
two, three, four.
Four for the blitz.
Yeah. Okay, he's off. We're going to follow. Injury. Okay, just reserves.
He goes in or not?
Goes in.
Okay, touchdown. Welcome to you. Nightmare.
I have two
in elves, actually. If I get dark elves in the next game, I'm going to go home.
First one.
Yep.
Goes in. Second one. Nope.
Okay, set them up, Brent. Thanks for reminding me about the reroll scenario.
Just in case you
just in case I forgot. Okay, we'll stick one in there, have you? No, it's only
exactly
you,
Jake.
I'm driving today, I've got to go to a wedding this evening.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be there now, but... There you are.
Yep.
Lots of fields covered.
6.2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's an excellent kick for you.
9.
It's a quick snap.
Okay.
Another one again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so 6. Okay, first things first, then I'm going to. This guy's going to do 2 dice there. Oh, should we turn them all around? Roll backwards now? Yeah, okay, so this guy's going to do 2 dice there. Okay, blitz for the Yeti while animal.
Nope.
Shit.
So,
yes!
This guy 2 dice there. This guy 2 dice there. Thank you.
God. Seven is good.
Seven is good. What? He doesn't have jump. Jump up, huh? So here, and then follow.
Yep. And he's knocked out. Yep.
Six. Block.
He's in block. Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay. More color.
See if I can move the Yeti. Yeah. She's going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This guy is going to blitz. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Four for black. Two dice. Four for black. Armor.
Nope. 5, 6.
Five.
Four, five, okay.
Four, five, six. I can't make it, you know. Can't make it. I needed that. Seven.
Which goes
to the side of him.
Okay.
And that's the turn over. Mathematically, I definitely cannot win it. Can you get...
Block here.
I can't go with
this. it safe.
But I definitely can't make it, so
it's up to you if you want to try and score another.
No, I only have this turn.
Oh yeah, you only got one turn.
Sorry. See if I can do some cards with these. I suppose this guy then two on him. Yep. Another block. Oh, okay. Gone. No, it's fine. Stun.
Who would have thought in the first half? Who would have thought in the first half?
I know. It's ridiculous.
Oh well, that's bold, isn't it? Who else am I going to move it down?
Foul scout, so I am going to keep on this. Blitz, 1, 2, 3. Hit him with 2.
He's
got wrestle, so he wrestles me down. And now I'm just going to foul this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. See if the Yeti can move. Yeah, she's gonna go 1, 2.
Okay.
And foul 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus whatever, yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Okay, sent off.
Well done to you. Sent off, yeah, I'll get the call. Yeah, another sending off. Two in the sim, but I had five, didn't I? Yeah.
But thank you very much again, brother. Okay. Well done to
Thanks
you.
A lot.
Well done, hey, well done for. Well then for hanging in there, because that first half was just like, well, this is only going one way, innit? But then
the pendulum swung.
Really?
Really, really well. I have a sticker.
Thanks, bruv.
Thanks,
I mean, I know I made a mistake but there, but the thing is against elves is you just can't make mistakes. If you make a mistake against an elf, they punish you.